Did you just spill the milk?
Did it make you cry?
Do you feel like a chicken running around with his head cut off?
Did you just lose your cell phone?
Why so serious?
Did your alarm clock not go off?
Did your coffee machine break?
Did you just get fired from a job that you hated?
Did you just run out of chapstick on a very, very windy day?
Did you forget the toilet paper out in the desert, and now all you see is cactus?
Did you just step in dog shit first thing in the morning?
Did you just shart your pants?
Did you just realize you had to Google shart?
Another variant?
Did you get vaccinated and still get COVID?
Do you have to tell your new love interest that you have a minor STD?
Did your ethical, non-monogamous relationship fail again?
Did you just get ghosted? Did another one bite the dust?
Did you just care too much about what someone else thought?
Why so serious? Why so serious? Don't you know there's more to life than stupid shit like that?
Just pull the tower card.
Did you just realize New Age spiritualism is just like Christianity with different words?
Did your mother laugh at you when you said namaste and then you said get the hell out?
Did you just get in a fight with your sister? Does she call you a little bitch?
Did you get woken up by the cops in the middle of the night? Again?
Did you just get a bad haircut?
Has it been a while since you had a proper bath?
Did you just get pulled over by a cop and have to eat your weed, only to find out that he was just letting you know the road is closed ahead?
A she when you're really a they?
Did they call you a them when you're really a cat?
Did you just figure out that your new lover is a tranny? But but you liked it.
Did you just realize you blamed everything on your narcissistic, gaslighting parents and exes, but it's all your fault?
Did you just go to your favorite store and see the sign that read, mask required?
But didn't have one and went in anyway?
Did you just realize that Mercury is in retrograde and your anus is clogged?
Aquarius!
Did you just realize you could have waited to get baptized and absolved of all your sins until the end of your life?
Does the grass appear to be much greener just across the way?
Wake up in Hotel California and realize you can't ever leave.
Such a lovely place. Why so serious? Why so serious? Don't you know there's more to life than stupid shit like that?
Why are you so serious all the time?